Are you new to Power BI? Maybe you've been working in Power BI for a little bit and you just need some help. On this video, we're going to be getting into where do you go to get help out on this huge world wide web? What are all the good websites to go out there and get more information? Let's head over to it. Alliance is counting on you. Like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, turn on that alarm bell so you don't miss any future mission. My name is Chris Wagner. This is Kratos BI. This is the home of the data gods, where we try and help you connect to the people who are delivering great content out inside of the Power BI world. This video focuses on great websites. It's not necessarily YouTube videos or anything else, trainings necessarily. It's just in websites. Look for more content on those later. So let's get into these 16 or these 18 or however many websites we got here. There's a whole bunch. Let's go into it. Number 18, this is the Power BI blog, okay? Power BI blog is where Microsoft posts all the updates that they have to that they make to the Power BI desktop and service. The desktop updates on a monthly basis. I believe the service updates on a weekly basis. So there's just a never-ending stream of changes and updates that coming in that are coming into this platform. You should also be checking out the Microsoft Learning site and the Microsoft documentation site. Again, links are down below for all of the websites. Do check those out. This is probably the most obvious website that website that there is for this. Number 17. Oh, this is our friends over at Discover EI. Discover EI are some of the best people when it comes to telling a data story, having curated maps and documents, and really digging into the ecology and weather and what's going on in our environments and bringing it together in a visual form. These things can be very tricky and difficult to do, and you might find that you can learn a lot from our friends over at Discover AI. Number 16, Data Savvy. This is none other than Megan Longoria. Megan makes some incredible blog posts out here. Do check this out. Frankly, I had to include this one because her latest post is on quality checks for your Power BI visuals. If you know anything about me, I am all about quality and making sure that we have high consistent reports and data. And I just fell in love with this report or this blog post. Do check this out. It's absolutely fantastic. This is Bernant Agrilio's website, and I don't even know how, honestly, I don't even know how to pronounce his website. He puts out a whole bunch of great content out here when it comes to controlling calculations. Data validations are his latest two blog posts out there. He's really doing a great job contributing in this space. You should really check him out. I'm a big fan of his content. Number 14, this is Onyx Data. And one of the biggest things that Onyx Data does that you should really be following them with is they do a great blog series where they interview some great minds that are out there, like Kurt Bueller and Treb Get. They just do a fantastic job in this space. And Leon, who runs this, also runs a Power BI report competition every single month. It is a great source of inspiration on, you know, how to build out fantastic looking reports. Make sure you're following Leon out on LinkedIn and on Twitter. Number 13, oh, this is Kelly Kosova's website. She is a data artist. I mean, she does incredible things by mixing in data and Power BI, and then she adds in other elements to really enhance the work that she's doing, right? So she's including like Adobe Illustrator in this Harry Potter speech visual. Carrie does a great job of articulating and showing how you can take your Power BI reports to the next level. Number 12, this is where we go down to, mentioned him before. Here he comes up again. This is Data Goblin. He has some great articles out here. We need this Power BI report. Is just absolutely fantastic. I really enjoy the depth that he gets into around describing things. The artwork really helps bring it to life what's going on with this story. Data Goblin is absolutely fantastic. 11. This is Radicand. Radicand, Reza, and Leah, they've been running Radicand Academy online, I think since the early days of Power BI. I've got a book by Reza. They've just got an incredible amount of content out here when it comes to training, when it comes to articles, when it comes to books and videos. They just do a fabulous job. Make sure you go out and check out his website. Number 10, this is Accelerator BI. Oh, I am a huge fan of Matt Allington. Matt just does a great job when it comes to articulating the need for Power BI, how you can use it inside your organizations. Matt comes from some of the largest organizations out there, and he's been working for a long time inside this space. He's got a real depth of knowledge that he's happy to share with you. Number 9, this is Matthew Roach's website, SQL Bipolar. Another favorite of mine. Matthew is a member of the Power BI client advisory team, CATS team. Matt's been advising enterprise customers for a long time on how you work and manage your Power BI platform inside of your organization. Matt has some incredible insights about what does it mean to manage a business intelligence platform inside your company, be it large, be it small. Matt's seen it all, and he's really helped hundreds, if not thousands, of companies when it comes to their Power BI implementation. I'm a huge fan of Mr. Matthew Roach. Was I saying Matt? He's not Matt. He's Matthew. I apologize, Matthew. Hopefully he'll forgive me. Number 8. This is the Power BI subreddit on Reddit. They actually have an incredibly active community out here. A fantastic place to go to ask for help, to see what other people are doing inside of Power BI. Number 7. This is Phil Seamark's Dex Tips website. Phil is also a member of the Power BI CAT team. Phil has been working in Dex for a long time, and he does some just incredible things out there that are really push the bounds of what you can do inside of DAX. Some of these DAX games that Phil has out here, he's built Blackjack, Sudoku, Tic-Tac-Toe. I mean, he's done some incredible things inside of the DAX language. You should really check him out. He also has a series on aggregates, Power BI aggregates, that is the best around. I don't know of anyone who does a better job than Phil when it comes to working at Power BI aggregates. Number 6. Melissa Coates Strategies, Coates Data Strategies. Melissa is another one of those people. Melissa works in conjunction with Matthew Roach in publishing the roadmap and adoption framework for Power BI. Melissa is independent. She's not an employee of Microsoft. When it comes to managing a Power BI deployment or managing Power BI governance, there is no one with a broader depth and experience than Melissa. She is your go-to when it comes to working inside this space. All right, number 5. This is Chris Webb's BI blog. I think Chris has been doing it for 20 years or something like that. He's been posting stuff out there. I can't remember. I can't count the number of times Chris Webb's blog has saved my butt when it comes to crunch time and dealing with issues. His latest article on Power BI, direct query best practices for Snowflake, is the Bible for how you use Power BI and Snowflake together. It is just absolutely fabulous. Make sure you check it out. He is well worth a follow. Elegant BI is run by Mike Kowalski. Mike is the inventor of the KPI like at Microsoft. He has taken engineering around the tabular model as far as anyone I know has ever gone. He does some amazing things inside this space. His website is filled with tips and tricks on how you can do some really advanced stuff when it comes to working with your tabular models. Now, we're going to get into the top 3 websites when it comes to working with Power BI. I'm excited about it. Leave a comment down below if I missed one of your favorite websites. Let's keep going. Number 3. This is SkillWave. SkillWave is an incredible free resource site that is out there that you can start to engage and get all sorts of free training out on the site. You can also get paid training. There's a subscription service. This is run by Ken Plus and Matt Allington. They got together. They built this incredible training portal where there's top rate trainings. Many of them are free. There's lots of them that are paid, right? It's a nice mix of those and really see how the pros do it. All right, who's gonna be number 2? Oh, well, okay. Spoiler, I got a 3-way tie for 3rd place. The second number 3 is Havens Consulting. So if you are not familiar with Reed Havens, he does an incredible YouTube series. He also posts a whole bunch of great stuff out on his blog. Do check out the incredible stuff that he's got out here. He's got his YouTube videos along with a whole bunch of related content, sample files that you can go out and download. He really does a great job of balancing out both the YouTube video side as well as giving you actual code that you can use inside of your space. Number 3, next one for number 3 is our friends over at Power BI Tips, Mike Carlos, Seth Bauer, and a whole slew of other people contribute and work out on this space. There's just a whole bunch of great content that's out on PowerBI.tips. They've got tools, they've got resources. If you're looking to create a custom charticulator visual, they've got the best, one of the best experiences for that. They've also got a great way to create custom themes inside your organization. All right, let's get into number two. We have a two-way tie for number two. And again, all right, number two, first one is enterprise DNA. Wow. When it comes to working with enterprise models, enterprise content, they're second to none. The quality of content they have out on their website is just, it's super impressive. They've got tons of free resources out there that you can take advantage of. They've got links to their YouTube videos. They've even got like a training portal that you can go sign into, get all sorts of advanced trainings out there. They just do an absolute fabulous job. Really great job, everyone at Enterprise DNA. Second place is Pragmatic Works. Pragmatic Works is a peer of Enterprise DNA. Pragmatic Works puts out tons and tons of content. They do all sorts of consulting. They do training, learning more about Power BI, engaging inside of a project, helping you through issues and stuff. Pragmatic Works really just, you know, they do an excellent job. This is a great website to know. And now for those of you who've been around for a while, when it comes to number one, there's none other than SQL BI. These guys are the originals. They're the Italians. You've probably heard people refer to the Italians. This is Marco Russo, Alberto Ferrari. They've written tons of books on the subject. They've released tons of tools on it. They were like the first analysis services maestros. Like, I didn't know like maestro is an official title anywhere, but they were maestros. I think that title was retired, but I don't know. They're not retired, so they are still the bee's knees. When it comes to content, when it comes to articles, when it comes to documentation, these guys are the gold standard that everyone else is trying to live up to. This is going to be one of your first places you go to if you're trying to find anything out about DAX, the tabular model. They just do a fantastic job. Last one that I'm going to do a shameless plug for, so in case I missed anyone, and that's my own website at the Data Gods. I do curate all of the people that are doing incredible work inside this space. I've got pages out here for all sorts of incredible contributors out there. Please go out, check out the website. And if you're looking for more information than these top 20 websites, this is a great place to go. Thank you all for joining me today. I hope you found something useful. All the links are down below. If I missed someone, please put a comment down there below and share that out, so that they get the proper props and you get connected with them as well. Thank you guys so much. Have a great day. Peace.